Hello, this is Candy from Kramerica, and we're doing part two of cash accrual and deposits and when that has to get recorded for sales tax. So yesterday we talked about the sale of a table, and you gave the table to the customer, you billed the customer, but they didn't pay you, and they're not going to pay you till next month. But in the current month, that is considered a taxable sale because that's how sales tax works on an accrual basis, and it doesn't matter whether you collected the money or not. It matters, did you exchange the goods and bill the client? So today we're going to talk about getting a deposit. So let's say you had that same table and the client said, I can't pay you till next month, but I really want you to hold it. I'm going to give you a $50 deposit. So that deposit is not taxable because you didn't exchange any merchandise. There was no sale that took place. And the following month, when you bill the client and they pay you the extra $60 to cover the $100 for the table and the $10 for tax, and at that point you give them the table, that's when the sale takes place. So at that point, you would record a $100 sale with $10 in tax due. The prior month, you only had a deposit of $50 and no sale took place. You were just taking a deposit. I hope that helps and clears up some questions for you. This is Candy at Kramerica Business Solutions. Thank you. Bye.